My husband, Philippe, introduced me to the Catskill.
I think I get inspired from the people living here, but also the nature and fashion and lots of sandals. It's really like a time capsule. It's really a break from the Paris work. Even if I never completely disconnect, I just feel better.